Hey friends, Mr. DelGaudio here. Happy St. Patrick's Day. So I'd like to show you something I did with this old pair of sneakers. On the bottoms, I taped some quarters. I put two up here at the toe and two down here at the heel. And I did it to both shoes. And when I put them on, they sound a little bit like tap shoes. Check it out. So today I invite you to make your own pair of tap shoes. All you need is an old pair of sneakers, some quarters, and some strong tape. Just be careful of the floor that you're gonna use them on. You don't wanna damage a nice floor. I found a piece of wood in my garage that I'm tapping on. So we're gonna be playing some rhythms with our feet to an Irish jig. So here are the rhythms that we're gonna be putting in our feet. Can we pat on our legs? Jig, 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 jig. Try that with me. Jig, 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 jig. Here's the next one we're gonna be using. Riggity jig, riggity jig. Try that one with me. Riggity jig, riggity jig. The next one looks like this. Riggity jig, riggity jig, riggity jig, riggity jig. Try that with me. Riggity jig, riggity jig, riggity jig, riggity jig. And the next one looks like this. Riggity jig, riggity jig, riggity jiggity jig. Try that with me. Riggity jig, riggity jig, riggity jiggity jig. And the last one looks like this. Riggity jig, riggity jig, riggity jiggity jiggity jig. Riggity jig, riggity jig, riggity jiggity jiggity jig. Riggity jig, riggity jig, riggity jiggity jiggity jig. Try that one with me. Riggity jig, riggity jig, riggity jiggity jiggity jig. So each time one of these rhythms appears, we're gonna repeat it four times. Then we'll take a little break and get ready for the next one. So we're gonna be doing these rhythms with our feet, but if you want, you could just do them on your legs. You could also find an instrument and tap them out that way. However you wanna do, it's fine. Here we go.